still in the Garden of Gethsemane. I think about how in Matthew it says that he takes care of the birds. It's just so beautiful here.